Hi, today we're going to talk about WhatsApp chats. Now, this is a new feature in WhatsApp, and if you haven't started using, leveraging this new tool for you to market your business, I think this is the video you've been waiting for. I'm going to detail for you step by step what everything you need to know about WhatsApp channels, and I'll show you how to create one. Let's get started.
A WhatsApp channel is a simple, reliable, and private way to receive important updates from people and organizations that you really care about right within your WhatsApp. Yes, for example, if you like my content and definitely I have a WhatsApp channel, all you have to do is actually follow me. And whenever I put out something on WhatsApp or wherever as an update on my channel, you'll be in position to get that directly in your WhatsApp without actually going to any of my channels or let's say YouTube or any other social media platforms. You'll be getting that straight in your WhatsApp account. Let's see how to create a WhatsApp channel. All right. Yeah. To get started, all we have to do is go to our WhatsApp. Where there was status, now it was replaced by updates. If I scroll. Yes. Before you actually activate any WhatsApp status, WhatsApp channels. Yes. As you can see by default, you see we shall be having this usual scroll. However, on the other end, we have if I happen to follow any of these, for example, I'll be in position two. Our status window will actually change. Yes, from having it vertically, we shall be having this on a horizontal scale, as you can see. Yes, so to create our first channel, all we have to do is from channels here, we have this little cross button, plus button. Yes, I'll click on that and then I'll say create channel. Yes, we shall have this. We select continue and I'll be in position to put the channel name. Okay, yeah, so for this case, let me say this is Aima Digital. This is Aima Digital. Oh no. This is Aima Digital. Okay, I can put in a description about the channel. Yes, I'm a digital marketer, a web designer, and web designer. So whichever description is relevant to your channel. Yes. Okay. Once that is done, we say create channel. And like that, we shall have created our channel. Yes, you have options here of sharing the channel. You can simply come here and share a link. So we shall copy a link here and you can be in position to share it with maybe some of your friends so that they follow you on that particular channel. Just have done. Yes, if I click on that, I'll be in position to see any updates. So right now, yes, I'll select here, follow. And I'm able to follow my channel. Yes, okay, that's one quick way of doing that. If you go back to, I can share this on my status so that people, whenever they see, they can be in position to see and follow my channel. Yes, maybe the other thing, yes, if you go to the channel info, we have all these details. We have all these details, channel settings. Yes, right now there's no emoji. Yes, however, we can be in position for reactions. So follows, as I say, this is a one-way communication. So whenever I make an update and you receive that on the other end, or whoever is following you receives it on the other end, they will not be in position to actually respond. However, they can react using any of these emojis. In using any of those. Yeah, I think that's it. I don't know if you have any more questions. That's it for now. So it's a public channel. As you can see, I simply say, okay. Yes, in case I want to delete this, we also have an option of deleting a channel. Simply select that and that channel will be deleted completely. Yeah, so that's it for now. I hope you got value from this video. Yes, I created my channel. I've left a link in the description below. Please follow me on WhatsApp as well. So have a good day and see you in the next video. If you found value from this, please, if you haven't subscribed, make sure you smash that subscribe button. Give me a thumbs up. And if you have something to say, leave it in the description below. God bless.